Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Based Chiko back with another video. And before I get into this video, I'm a real low right now, to be honest. I'ma try to keep my energy up. But LeBron James lost, bro, and I don't know. This hurts, bro. Like I could this hurts, bro. Like I could feel it, bro. Like it hurts really bad that this man did all this just to lose. But it's whatever, man. It's LeBron. He gonna get another ring. But yo, Ski Mask just dropped a new track. This is my first time right now when I'm reacting to it, listening to this song and watching the video. He collabed with Cole Bennett on the video of Do I Have the Sauce. I ain't never heard this song. So we're about to go ahead and react to that. Link to the video will be in the description. Make sure you guys go check it out. Drop a like on the video, leave a comment, subscribe. And also if you enjoyed my reaction, my review, my thoughts, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications and all that good stuff. So without wasting any time, let's get into this, guys. Bro, this nigga flow is cold, my nigga. Yo, he be flow. The flow, his flow sometimes, when you can't hear what he's saying, it just gets you lit. Now, I forgot what song on J. Cole's album where people are like, yo, he copies Ski Mask flow, yada yada. Y'all was like, he copied Ski Mask flow, yada yada. And to be honest, I don't really think you could say he copied his flow if, like, we've heard J. Cole make hella songs, and he just doesn't have one flow. He raps different. That's like saying Kendrick Lamar copied, like, Twista or something. You know what I'm saying? When he raps fast. Like, it doesn't make any sense. You know what I'm saying? I don't think he was copying him. It sounded like him. It was still lit, but saying that, oh, he jacked his flow out, and there's hella people out here who be using different flows, like, so, I mean, I don't know, bro, but this man is cold, bro. His flow just, like, bro, just his flow will get you lit before you even, like, hear the bars. Cole Bennett with the visuals, boy. Yeah. Michael Myers, I'm trying to kill that pussy. That's what you gotta tell a female when you about to kill that mother. You gotta. Michael Myers, I'm about to kill that pussy. And then drill her shit, nigga. My man baked out Chucky in the cut. Directed and edited by Cole Bennett. I mean, bruh, my bad. I was thinking Cole Bennett. All right, is that his real name? I don't know. But yo, look, I'm gonna keep it 100, y'all. The song is lit. I didn't pause the song as much. I know this is a reaction channel, all right? It's not personally when I react to songs and stuff like that, I pay attention to the lyrics and try to give you guys feedback and stuff like that and what I think about the lyrics. The song's lit when they say something cold and stuff like that. But when you're listening to a song like this where he's basically just trying to get lit, talking about, like, y'all heard what he was talking about. I don't really got to explain. It ain't really much to pause unless maybe a few things just to compliment how the beat is sounding, how the flow is sounding. And I did that. The song's dope. I'll give the song a 9 out of 10. It will get you lit. This is going to my playlist, definitely. I need stuff to get me lit, especially when I'm driving. Because personally, when I drive if I'm driving for, like, at least an hour, I fall asleep. Like, I be getting sleepy. So I need stuff like this to get me lit throughout the whole drive, you feel me? What was I going to say? I was going to say something else. The video, too. Yeah, I did not get the concept of the video, really. Like, it was, to me, it was all over the place. But at the same time, so is the song, you feel me? So Cole Bennett, the edits was there. He killed that. The visual, all that. It was dope too. I'm giving the video 8.5 out of 10. I always rate my stuff. So make sure you guys go check it out. Leave a comment in my video. Subscribe. Turn on post notifications. And yeah, I'm going to catch y'all in the next video, fam. Peace.